GTO out of Massachusetts there in the left lane. George Rubenstein on the right side of the racetrack. In the right lane, and he got him at a 1061. That's Ford. See what he can do. Doesn't have enough room under the hood for him. Getting down there at 55, 126 miles per hour on the right lane, 11. For the Outlaw 10-5 category, you'll be coming up to the lanes in just about 5 minutes. So stand by, Outlaw 10-5. You are on standby. We're coming up to the lane here. Jim Lynn is pretty good. Out in front there in the left lane is Blitzman. Wheels up start there in the left lane. And off the right, from what I understand, we got a new driver out here. So just taking us a quarter mile. A couple of times. Trying things out, no better day to do it. Left lane at the top end at 1250, only 82 miles per hour. Might have been out of it a little bit there. 13 side. Hey, we'll be off the half track mark and at the stripe at 1077, 126 miles per hour. Get there in time though. Here's in it. It's Jody Kenley coming up to the left lane. The four-door Bailey driver on the right. Another red light start. Kenley gets off the line. How about that reaction? 002 reaction time, only 2,000 of a second away from perfect. That's that number you see coming up on the scoreboard before they hit the finish line. Up against Shane Shahini into the right lane and the Chevy 2. Red light in the right lane. Shane runs 1174. The Kerenzi Racing Plymouth GTX out of Vermont. In the left lane, Roy, don't pull up in the right lane. Scoping out the action here at Lebanon Valley Dragway. Riding the golf cart down there. 7 and 8, please. Super Pro should be in lane 7 and 8.